Hi, one of Stan Costa's greatest songs ever. One of the greatest country songs, The Last of the Breed. I'm an old western drover from the back of beyond, with a big check to bus and I'm not staying long. So come on you townies, I'm the last of the breed. For money and towns are things I don't need. This breed is trucking the big mob of fats, 3 months on the road from the central outback, from the anthills and scrubs and the Mitchell grass plains, where there are no roads for your cursed big trains. I have a good plan of horses to ride in the pack, for men who can ride and men who can track, civilized bushmen with skin black and brown, spoiled by the rush of your civilized towns. The packs are all full and the horses are right, we're moving off camp before the daylight. So fill up your glasses, the drinks are on me, and the sooner I'm broke, the happier I'll be. Civilized towns. I've no use for your money, no use for your towns. I've seen far too many good bushmen go down. I just want to be free from this civilized bush. Someday Australia won't have any bush. So here to my camp horse, my stock whip and dogs, and the quart pots we boil by the logs. And here to the dampers we cooked in the coals, and the bushmen's tall stories at night that I told. Have a good plan of horses to ride in the pack, men who can ride and men who can track, some civilized bushmen with skin black and brown, spoiled by the rush of your civilized towns. The progress I've made, the beef roads are creeping or onward inland. The farmers from Pitt Street will come where they push, and the old drove plants will be gone from the bush. But I've no need to worry when that time comes round, the last of us bushmen will be underground. So tonight let us sing while the bees flow and free. So come on you fellas, the drinks are on me. I'm a drover of fats and the last of the breed, who knows how to nurse them and knows how to feed. So here's to the great life through which I was born, and fresh as and free as the winds from the dawn. As fresh and as free